In the year of our Lord 1806, we set sail from the cold Quay of Cork. And we were sailing away with the cargo of bricks for the Grand City Hall in New York. Well, we'd an elegant craft, it was rigged fore and aft, and how the trade winds drove her. She had 23 masts, and she stood several blasts, and they called her the Irish Rover. Well, there was Barney McGee from the banks of the Lee, there was Hogan from County Tyrone, and there was Johnny McGurk, who was scared stiff of work, and the chap from Westmeath named Malone. Well, there was Slugger O'Toole, who was drunk as a rule, and fighting Bill Tracy from Dover, and your man Mick McCann from the banks of the Ban was the skipper on the Irish Rover. Now we had 1 million bags of the best Sligo rags, we had 2 million barrels of bone, and we had 3 million bales of full nanny goat's tails, we had 4 million barrels of stone. And we had 5 million hogs, and 6 million dogs, and 7 million barrels of porter. We had 8 million sides of all blind horses' hides in the hold of the Irish Rover. Now we had sailed 7 years when the mizzens broke out, and the ship lost her way in the fog.
Big fog!
And the whale of the crew was reduced down to two, 'twas myself and the captain's old dog. Well, when the ship struck a rock, a large what a shock, and nearly tumbled over, turned 9 times around, and the poor old dog was drowned. Hey! I'm the last of the Irish Rover.
As I got down to Tara Market for to fee, I fell in with the wealthy farmer, the Barnyards of Delgaty. He promised me the one best horse, there I set my eyes upon. When I got to the barnyards, there was nothing there but skin and bone. As I go down to church on Sunday, many's the bonny lass I see, sitting by her mother's side, winking all the pews at me. Now I can drink and no be drunken, I can fight and no be slain, I can court with another man's lass and still be welcome to me ain. And now my candle is burnt out, my snother's fairly on the wane. Fare ye well, ye barnyards, you'll never see me here again. Bring no ill will
my helpless babe and me. Dread spirits of a black water, Clan Owen's wild banshee. And Holy Mary pitying us, in heaven for grace doth sue, sing hush boy lula lu lo lan, sing hush boy lula lu. Take time to thrive my ray of hope in the garden of Dromore. Take heed, young eaglet, till thy wings are feathered fit to soar. A little rest, and then the world is full of work to do. Sing hush by lu la lu lo lan, sing hush by lu la lu, sing hush by lu la lu lo lan, sing hush by lu la lu.
Of stuff that's made near Galway Bay, and please men all from Donegal, Sligo and Leitrim too, we'll give them the slip and we'll take a sip of the real old mountain dew. Hi diddly diddly dum diddly doodle diddly dum diddly doo ray diddly day day. Hi diddly diddly dum diddly doodle diddly dum diddly doo ray diddly day day.
At the foot of the hill there's a neat little still where the smoke curls up to the sky. By the smoke and the smell you can plainly tell that there's putchine brewing nearby. It fills the air with odor rare, and betwixt both me and you, when home you stroll you can take a bowl or a bucket of the mountain dew.
Hi diddly diddly-dum diddly-doodle-diddle-dum diddly-doo-ray diddly-day-day. Hi diddly-diddle-dum diddly-doodle-diddle-dum diddly-doo-ray diddly-day-day. Now learned men who use the pen have wrote your praises high. The sweet poutine from Ireland green, distilled from wheat and rye. Throw away your pills, it'll cure all ills, a pagan or Christian or two. Take up your coat and grease your throat with the real old mountain dew. Hi diddly diddle-dum diddly-doodle-diddle-dum diddly doo ray diddly day day. Hi diddly diddle-dum diddly doodle diddle-dum diddly doo ray diddly day day. Hi diddly diddle-dum diddly doodle diddle-dum diddly doo ray diddly day day.
Hi diddly diddle dum diddly doodle diddle dum diddly doo ray diddly day day. Hi diddly diddle dum diddly doodle diddle dum diddly doo ray diddly day day. Hi diddly diddle dum diddly doodle diddle dum diddly doo
ray diddly day day. Give me a little umph or something.
When I was single I wore a plaid shawl. Now that I'm married I've nothing at all. Oh, but still I love him, I'll forgive him, I'll go with him wherever he goes. He came up our alley and he whistled me out, but the tail of his shirt from his trousers hung out. Oh, but still I love him, I'll forgive him, I'll go with him wherever he goes. He gave me a handkerchief red, white and blue. But before I could wear it, he tore it in two.
Oh, but still I love him, I'll forgive him, I'll go with him wherever he goes.
He took me to an alehouse and he gave me some stout. But before I could drink it, he ordered me out.
Oh, but still I love him, I'll forgive him, I'll go with him wherever he goes.
He borrowed some money to buy me a ring, and then he and the jeweler went off on a fling.
Oh, but still I love him, I'll forgive him, I'll go with him wherever he goes.
There's cakes in the oven, there's cheese on the shelf. If you want any more, you can sing it yourself.
Oh, but still I love him, I'll forgive him, I'll go with him wherever he goes.
It'd been on the 23rd of June, as I sat weaving all on my loom.
It'd been on the 23rd of June, as I sat weaving all on my loom. I heard a thrush singing in yon bush, and the song he sang was the jug of punch. Laddly fall the dee, laddly fall the diddle ite, little lum skiddery ite, little lum skiddery ite, little lum dum dee.
What more diversion can a boy desire than to sit him down, oh, beside the fire?
What more diversion can a boy desire than to sit him down, oh, beside the fire? And in his hand a jug of punch, high and on his knee a tidy wench. Laddly fall the dee, laddly fall the diddle ite, little lum skiddery ite, little lum skiddery ite, little lum dum dee.
Oh, what more hardship than to sit him down, oh, behind the door?
And what more hardship can a boy endure than to sit him down, oh, behind the door? And in his hand no jug of punch, I am done his knee no tidy wench. Laddly fall the dee, laddly fall the diddle ite, little lum skiddery ite, little lum skiddery ite, little little lum dum dee.
When I am dead all my drinking's over, I'll take one drink and I'll drink no more.
When I am dead all my drinking's over, I'll take one drink while it's to the fore. In case I mightn't get it on that day, I will take it now and I'll drink away. Laddly fall the dee, laddly fall the diddle ite, little lum skiddery ite, little lum skiddery ite, little little lum dum dee. When I am dead, I end in my mould, at my head and feet leave a flowing bowl. When I am dead, I end in my mould, at my head and feet leave a flowing bowl. And every young man that passes by, he can take a drink and remember I. Laddly fall the dee, laddly fall the diddle ite, little lum skiddery ite, little lum skiddery ite, little little lum dum dee.
Fill them up again quick, lads.